Aquarians, the first sign. Let's see what your career looks like. And you're looking past certain things that have failed and now looking into new areas, new avenues. So good time for change and transformation. But right now you may be being very lazy and action may be very required. So get up and stop being lazy. You may need to be very proactive and action is the key word for you. Relationship-wise, well, a very good direction with relationships. There's been something that's been going wrong for a while. Well, you're moving forward and I see success on the cards. So if you're looking to propose to someone, a very good time to do that. Health-wise, I think emotional and spiritual health needs some attention.
Okay, so we've started on a relatively good note. Being proactive, not a very hard thing for Aries there.
Yeah.
And how would you rate the day?
I would rate the day as a career-wise, I would look at it as 2/5. On relationships, I would look at 5/5. And no rating for the health.
Okay, let's go on to the next sign with that.
Taurians, let's look at what's happening with your career. And partnerships are very good for Taurians in the day ahead. If you're looking to start a new venture, if you're looking at discussing something with a certain person, if you're looking to have a meeting about a certain proposal, well, very good for you because time that something is going to work out. Anything that is not happening maybe because of self-limitation, so please be wary of that or just be a little cautious, so don't limit yourself. Lack of confidence could come in your way. Relationship-wise, as you're going through a lot of stress, a lack of communication with a certain person, there may be old issues that need to be resolved. You're probably ignoring them, pushing them under the carpet and thinking that it's not there. A new direction with the relationship is definitely coming your way. That's the reason you need to solve old issues. Health-wise, I'm not looking at very good health. Right now, your stomach may not be very good or you might start having some back trouble. Overall, take care of your health.
So perhaps it's finally time to speak your mind as far as loved ones are concerned, isn't it?
Exactly. Solving old issues is actually what it is on. So I'm going to rate Taurians on the career front as 4/5 and on the relationship front, I'm looking at 2/5.
Okay, with that, let's move on to Geminis.
Geminis, let's see what's happening with people of my sign. Career-wise, a breakthrough on the cards. That's good news for me as well. A time that some of you may express a certain problem that you have at the workplace and you are going to be breaking free from a certain problem or issue that you're having with either your colleagues or management as such. If you are in a management position yourself, you might solve a certain issue. There will be a certain thing that you will surpass. So very good time for the career because I'm looking at new projects come your way. And I'm looking at growth as well. On the relationship front, I'm looking at some of you battling with a certain relationship. Confusion may be on the card for you. You might be battling a lot of confusion or just being, just hanging in between two worlds, wondering where am I heading, what's happening. On the health front, I'm looking at completion. So spiritual, physical health is really good. A lot of relaxation is required. Lots of sleep is what you need.
Lots of sleep. Hit the snooze button, just sit back, relax.
That's what I'm going to be doing the entire day.
Okay, let's move on from Sheelaa's sign, Gemini, to the next one.
Cancerians, let's look at what's happening with your career. And some of you are feeling a little bound by lack of money. If you are battling with lack of money, start doing something creative. You haven't put in as much effort that you should be putting right now. So, well, if you're finding yourself feeling a little low, it's only because of a lack of effort or a lack of thought process. So smart work may be very necessary for you at this point. Relationship-wise, some of you will be sitting and brooding, feeling a little lonely, feeling a little down and out, feeling emotionally exhausted. A very good time to spend with animals around or with children, with parents, with family in general. Spend lots of time with family. If you're living all alone, you must call your parents, you must call your children, and that should be a good thing to do today. Health-wise, you're going to find yourself needing some higher guidance because right now your stress may be just going a little, making your health go a little haywire, so please watch out for the stress levels.
Okay, so if I have a Cancerian friend, it's time to get back in touch, is it?
Yes, time to get back in touch, and my mom's a Cancerian, so I'm probably going to be hearing from her.
Okay, let's go on and talk about Leos.
Leos, let's look at what's happening with Leos' careers, and it looks like that some things from the past are just burdening you. Some Leos are carrying a huge burden on their head and wondering, well, I really feel exhausted because I just don't want to do what I'm doing right now. So you're finding yourself feeling a little depleted, exhausted. But money is definitely on the cards. Some of you who are searching for that new big break, well, money's on the cards and there may be some new work that's coming your way. Lots of money, so you need to put in your mind into freelancing if you're already in a job. Relationship-wise, I'm looking at abundance. You're going to be sharing a lot of love. You're going to be sharing good moments with people around, with your friends, with family, with your partner. But right now, there may be an interference of a third person. Health-wise, you're going through transition, so there may be some lower back trouble, knee trouble, and some minor headaches, so take care of that.
Third person in relationships, did you say?
Yes, there may be somebody interfering in a certain relationship.
Okay, and how do you see that? Is that serious, not serious? And
not
what
serious,
be done?
Just ignore it. Just shut yourself off and probably meditate or just stay focused on
your
relationship.
Go shopping, you're getting money.
Yeah. Yeah, that should be a good one. Let's look at the next sign.
Alright, let's go to the Virgos now.
Virgos, let's look at what's happening with Virgos, and you aren't utilizing your fullest potential. You don't understand your true strength. You're not understanding what you're really cut out to do, and you're